The debate over witness signatures for absentee ballots in South Carolina has made it to the nation's highest court. Election officials are asking the Supreme Court to reinstate the signature requirement for absentee ballots. The decision of whether they're required or not has flipped back and forth, as you've likely heard, after several lower court rulings.